Don't worry, this doesn't affect combat, just every other aspect of your whole life.
Russian day peekaboola, Sunken Waffles my Lord.
We should be happy that he's made friends in this town so quickly.
We came here to hide. More friends just means more trouble.
You're being paranoid. You need to lay off that stuff. It's changing you.
Oh, lay off. It's the one thing that helps me relax from your stupid shit.
Oh, hey, whippersnapper. Didn't see you there.
Your friends are downstairs, kiddo. Get out there and play.
Yeah.
Hey, look, you brought a towel. Hey, man, I'm Tally, your gaming bud. I'm gonna give you some tips from time to time because, well, who doesn't like tips, right? All right, then. I'll see you later.
Mommy, stop crying, sweetheart. I just have something stuck in my eye. Your friends are at the front door, honey. Go outside and play.
My lord, the filthy Moorish are attempting to overtake Koopa Keep. You gotta come fight, my liege. You're our only hope. My lord, come on, dude. What, you just moved to town and you get to be king? Well, I think you're a little pussy. Punch that more in the face, king! Yeah, he can't talk to you like that! like this, King. Our king is undefeatable. Okay, really hit him this time, King.
Ow!
We can't stop him. Ready the guards of the Dark Court. Wow, did you see that? The king's amazing. His powers are unparalleled. This way, King.
Can't take us all on. Yeah, just block away.
Don't listen to him, King. Punch their lights out. Come on, hit him. You can't keep the Moors down.
Your king's too powerful. The Moors will triumph.
Your turn where it's gonna hit you.
Damn kids!
Clear!
As I was saying, you can't stop the king! He is all powerful! God, he defeated the dragon!
No freaking way! That kid's amazing! Maybe there's a way in through the garage, my lord!
If there's a way in through the garage, the king will find it.
Yes, only the king can find the secret way in through the garage. If there is one. Yes, only the king with his infinite wisdom and strength can get past this impassable barrier. Go ahead, your highness. Use your unparalleled intellect to figure out a way in. Well, King Douchebag is such a skillful warrior. Did you see how he moved that ladder and used it to climb up? He truly is the most powerful king in all the realms.
Oh, he's amazing.
Speak, Bard. What happened to the stick of truth?
The wizard had it thrown into the ocean.
Lies. You shall feel the wrath of the Moorish.
Unhand him, you heathens. Release the bard, or you'll have the king to deal with.
The king? They say he can slay a dragon with one blow.
That's right. And if you don't... Wait, where is the wizard?
I thought he was with you guys.
Now we got a distress signal to come help him here.
Wizard is gone. My name is the King. I'm from the future.
Dude, we said we're not playing that anymore.
Yeah, we're all split up. What's the point?
This is the point.
In my time, there is a massive crime wave and missing cats. I knew my only hope was to assemble the team.
Hey, you can't switch games like this. Where's the stick of truth?
Shut up, Kevin. This isn't about some dumb stick. There's a cat in trouble, and it's the key to finding the crime syndicate new to our town. In the future.
Crime syndicate? That sounds too heavy for Kunin, Red.
Well, what do you want, Clyde? You want the fucking Freedom Pals to find the missing cat, get the $100 reward, and make their superhero franchise more popular?
Fuck the Freedom Pals, dude.
That's right.
Oopsikins! There's a loud ringing coming from your basement playroom.
The Kun Alert. Come on, Kun Friends. Go get your stuff and report back to the Kun Lair. In the future, Kunin Friends assemble. Sorry, guys, you can't play with us. We're playing superheroes now, and you guys are dorks.
Nobody asked me if I wanted to play superheroes.
Jerk.
Hello. The boys are down in their little basement playroom.
It seems like anything with a gold handle could be open. Give it a shot.
Oh, goodness. Oh, dear. Oh, goodness. Oh, dear. Oh.
key item. Maybe that means it's important. Taking a potty break. You can get some neat stuff when you use the toilet. Good luck, bud.
Yes, officer. Somebody appears to have put lava in front of my door. Well, no, it's not hot, but my son told me I will burn to death if I try and cross it. Uh-huh. Oh, yes, he did tell me that if I step on a crack, it would break my mother's back. It won't.
Fuck. You. Mom.
Maybe we should go to Reasons and see if the waitresses know anything. That's not enough, Mosquito. We have to act fast before the Freedom Pals can. $100 reward. Do you know what that could mean to our superhero franchise?
That cat looks pretty old. Maybe it just died in the gutter somewhere.
Human Kite, do I have to remind you that as of right now, Freedom Pals have 100 followers on Instagram? We have 6. The 5 of us and Billy Turner, who's a ginger. This is the key to finally beating those fuckers. But where do we start looking? That cat could be anywhere. We need to split up. Mosquito, take to the air and check out all the city parks.
You got it. Mosquito, away.
Human Kite, see if the cat is stuck up a tree somewhere. You've got the storm drain, Super Craig.
Woo! Super Craig.
Fast Pass, I need you to use your superhuman speed to get to the mayor's office and tell her we're on the case.
Don't worry, Coon. You can count on... Fast Pass to get there fast. Excuse me.
Super Craig! Super Craig, this is Coon, do you copy? Super Craig, the fuck are you? I repeat, the fuck are you, Super Craig? Oh, wait. Now the security system isn't working? Dude, what the fuck? Ordinary citizens aren't allowed in the Coon Lair. We're playing superheroes now, and you aren't a superhero, new kid, so... fuck off, okay? Alright, look, you can watch us play superheroes as long as you don't get in the way. Make yourself useful. Go grab me the Stefernacy device. It's over there. You seriously can't find the Stefernacy device? A superheroes use inspection mode, you know. Those are some of the most wanted criminals in our city. Could one of them be behind this cram wave? That's a biometric artifact enhancer. That's just about the direct opposite of a Sifernity device.
You touch it again and we all fucking die! Hey, I told you not to fuck with that!
Well, that took long enough. Is the Fernacy device active? You really want to be a superhero, huh? Play with the big boys? Well, maybe. Maybe you can be useful. Have a seat at the table, douchebag. Let's see, mosquitoes, ABLs. Jesus Christ, are these even in a human language? Not there. That's mosquito seat. Alright, in order to play superheroes, you have to have a superhero persona. Then you can fill out your character sheet on Kunstagram. Do you have a Kunstagram page? Oh boy, you're not even on Kunstagram, huh? Well, I guess I can create one for you. Fucking unbelievable. Let's see. So the first thing we need to fill out on your character sheet is your class. Brutalist. Speedster. Since you're a newbie, you can only choose between three for now. Blaster. Brutalist. Speedster. Brutalist. Blaster. Brutalist. Speedster. So yeah, what an amazing moment for you. You must be excited. Speedster. Brutalist. A sense of urgency is also an important trait for superheroes. A speedster, like the Flash or Quicksilver. Okay, douchebag, but now, we need to find out what terrible thing in your past drives you. You see, douche, all superheroes have a compelling backstory. It's from that backstory that their powers gain meaning. Let's take you back to when you were just a child. You lay awake that night. Like so many other nights, you couldn't sleep because you knew you weren't like the other kids. You walked to the mirror. You walked to the mirror. Over there, the mirror. Just walk up. No, not there. God damn it. You looked in the mirror and you felt alone. And that's when it happened. A loud noise. You swore you could hear your mother calling for help. You left your room. You left. Out in the hallway, you saw two intruders in front of your parents' door. You had to stop them from hurting your parents. You knew you had the power to stop them, so for the first time, you called upon your speedster powers. As a super fast speedster hero, you bent space-time itself to spring into action with super speed. You moved in closer to the intruder to deliver a quantum punch. You used your punch attack on the bad guy. Dude, we're not getting anywhere until you use the power. once his atoms returned to their original positions, the intruder realized what he was up against.
Damn, we weren't expecting a superhero to live here.
The intruder struck our hero.
Take this!
Emboldened, his fellow intruder moved into the fray.
You don't scare us, superhero.
But the intruders were only moving closer to their demise. You vibrated every subatomic particle to become an unstoppable high-energy body.
Hey, what's the kid doing now?
Once charged, you became empowered to use two attacks in the same turn. First, you gave the second intruder a taste of your atom-smashing quantum fist.
Shit, my atoms!
With both intruders weakened, there was nothing they could do against the hero's final strike, a supersonic dash!
Kid's too speedy!
Let's get out of here!
With the intruder soundly defeated, you thought you were safe, until a third massive intruder entered the fray, bigger than the other two intruders combined!
I just flushed one little shit. Here's one more!
Before you could react, he swung his gargantuan fist into your small body, doing critical damage! Exhausted from your double-edged charge, you could only watch as he continued to pummel you.
Can't run away from this!
You were hurt, yes, but the intruder had made a critical mistake. He pissed you off. Summoning the last of your strength, you tapped into your ultimate ability, Hyperspace Fury! Nice.
He was just too speedy.
And so you beat them. All seemed to be okay. But then you finally reached your parents' door. And what you saw when you opened that door changed your life forever and led you to fighting crime. You were too late. Because when you opened that door, you saw... You saw your dad fuck your mom. Wow. That's a pretty heavy backstory. You fight crime because you never forgot the night you weren't in time. And you saw your own father, the man you trusted, fuck your mom. It's like a ripple in time you can't ever change, isn't it? All right, now that you're a superhero, I have a mission for you. I need you to go out into town and try to get as many followers as you can on Coonstagram. It's the only way our franchise will survive.
Fuck. You. Mom.
Thank you. Aren't you adorable? Oh, it's Sophie. Yes, I've heard of those. Well, isn't this fun? Oh, wonderful. I'll see you on the internet.
Instagram is super fun. Check it out sometime.
Jerk. Look, I only selfie with popular people. I'll selfie with you when you have more followers, okay? I'll selfie with you when you have more followers, okay? When I go home, I'm gonna play Star Trek VR, and it's gonna be awesome!
New kid, looks like you've reached the edge of our known universe. Beyond there lies the limits of time and space. Dude, just go the other way, that's what I'm saying. Dude, just go the other way, that's what I'm saying.
I don't even want to play superheroes.
What? The heck?
One-handed or double-fisted. You just shake it. Back and forth. It feels really good in my hands. Best of all, shake weight.
Ouch! Hey! If you have time to clean, you have time to obsessively scrub dishes until your hands are raw and bleeding.
king's back.
Huh? Not now, kid. Wah!
Huh? Hey, I'm just to say, you got it open. You're the real deal, little superhero. Hey, you got it open. You're the real deal, little superhero. A selfie? Sure, kid, let's do it. Okay, nice.
Okay, I guess you're popular enough to selfie with. Oh! Okay, I guess you're popular enough to selfie with. Okay, I guess you're popular enough to selfie with. We're friends now, I guess. Well, I guess we have enough mutuals that we can selfie.
Not bad, Butthole. You're gaining followers pretty fast. Keep up the good work. I'm still having trouble reaching some of the Kuhn friends. You might want to see what's going on.